Hey guys, Todd here. Hope you're having a great Christmas season so far. Hope you're taking advantage of all the different opportunities that we have for you here around the creek. It's just going to be an incredible month. And you know, you've heard me say it before, but there is nothing like Christmas at the creek. But you know, I understand that for some, Christmas season's not always joyful. Because for many of us, and I'm in this category, there's going to be an empty seat at some of our tables. Because this past year, over the past couple years, we've lost people that were close to us. Whether it's been through the global pandemic, through COVID, or maybe it's been, you know, another way that some of your loved ones or friends have passed on. It's not all joyful for us. It can be painful because it's just a reminder that they're not here with us. And so we realized that, and so we wanted to have a very special moment to remember in our services on December 19th here at Augusta and at our South Augusta campus. And so what we want you to do is, if you want to be a part of that, if you have a loved one that has passed on or a friend that has passed on, to just submit their name. And you can do that in a link that's right below this video or in the bio. And you can submit their name and the date they were born and then the date that they died. And we're going to remember them. And so in a portion of the service, we're going to have their names on the screen, and we're going to give you an opportunity to come up and to light a candle just to remember that life. And so I hope you can be a part of that service on December the 19th. And maybe this is an opportunity that you have a friend that is in this category. Maybe they've lost a loved one. Maybe they don't go to church here. But maybe this is an opportunity for them to come and to be a part of this moment as we honor those that have gone on. So I hope to see you there on December the 19th. And it's going to be an incredible time. And so you can do that. And I just hope that you know that God's peace is with you. It says that He's the wonderful Counselor, the mighty God, the everlasting Father, and He's our Prince of Peace. And so I hope the peace of Christmas is with you over this season. Hope to see you soon.